feed them. I don't know what they're
doing. No, I think they're going to jump over.
Well, he's telling you what they're going to do, babe. That's what that guy's saying.
He is a little hard to hear, though. Watch him, Jace. Watch straight ahead.
They're going to get sprayed by that dog.
The Arctic Circle is the nominee habitat. In the summertime, they come further south in places that look like this, in Canada, Alaska, and Russia. In the wintertime, they go further north and hang out around ice and snow.
What are they doing?
Watch, baby. Relax. You know, we have found them as far south as, like,
Oh, he's gonna jump and get it.
Yeah, they get fed every time they do something.
You know, not necessarily, because then we can only train them when they're hungry. So I challenge you to look for other rewards, like tickles and
other rewards. Yeah, that one over there was getting its tongue like petted.
They really like having their tongue tickled.
Really?
I know, I can't imagine.
Yeah, she had her hand all the way
in
there.
Can't imagine, like, all the way in there, huh? Discovered that, how that must have gone.
Do they have eyes? They look like they don't even have eyes.
The eyes are set back, right above the end of their jawline.
Oh, I think I see it now. I see that, babe, yes.
Wait, are they fish?
Well, today's menu is herring, capelin, and those are fish, and also squid.
Squid.
I like squid.
Is that what you want for lunch, too?
My mom likes herring.
Yeah? Oh, there's her eyes. Look at that, Jace.
Oh, look
at what's he doing? What is she doing?
It looks like
look. See, she's petting his tongue.
What was she reeling him in like a fish?
It's a hand signal to ask for a particular noise.
Aw, oh my God, that is so sweet. I can't even deal. I'd get down there and fall right in on him. Wouldn't I, Jace?
Yeah.
So if we have a hand signal to ask for that cooking noise, that's what the real was.
Okay.
If we have a hand signal to ask for a chirping bird noise. And we have a hand signal to ask for a farting noise.
Oh, do you?
That's my favorite.
Look, she's petting him everywhere. She loves it.
This would be a cool job. Can you imagine? I have to go to work and pet the whale.
You know, here's the thing, is just like any other job, there's a lot of paperwork.
What?
So
a lot of these folks that you're seeing here, we but I don't know that aggressive is the right word.
Yeah.
Especially,
leave me alone.
Especially towards us and other big animals.
Yeah.
A shrimp or a squid might have a different idea. But overall, they're very sweet.
Yeah.
When they are in a bad mood, they'll avoid us.
Yeah.
Or maybe steal food from someone else. That's the kind of worst way to live.
I am on video, babe. That's what I do when I'm in a bad mood, is avoid you.
You don't want to talk?